a renowned surgeon and first African-American cardiologist. His name, Dr. Daniel Hale Williams. Born in Hollidaysburg, Pennsylvania, Williams' father was African-American, his mother Scots-Irish. As a young adult, he became fascinated with medicine. By 1880, he entered Northwestern University Medical School and opened his own medical office in Chicago after graduation. African Americans were denied privileges at white hospitals, so Dr. Williams established Provident Hospital, the first non-segregated black-owned hospital in America. Dr. Williams is credited with performing the first successful heart surgery. His procedures became the standard for future operations. Surgeon-in-Chief of Freedmen's Hospital in 1893, he also received honorary degrees from Howard and Wilberforce University and was a member of the American College of Surgeons and the Chicago Surgical Society. Dr. Daniel Hale Williams, a great American.